Some say the world was won by the indoor hobbies of an Englishman. Some collect stamps, some play trains, some make models of aeroplanes, some take a note of the football scores. But I like dogging in the great outdoors. How many times have you ever had it off in an English country garden? I've done it twice and I think it's very nice in an English country garden. Daffodils and hollyhocks sticking up your bollyhocks, six-legged insects crawling up your arse. You can do as you please, hidden by the trees in an English country garden. In an English country garden, I found a pansy tickling her clit in an English country garden. It's an opportunity for ornithology. I saw a pair of great tits there, so watch for the birds, beware of any turds in an English country garden. How many times have you ever had a leaf in an English country garden? It's warm and it's soft in the compost heap in an English country garden. Stinging nettles, blackthorn, brambles and hawthorn, more pricks here than on Brighton Pier. So pull down your pants and suffocate the ants in an English country garden. Some say the world was won by the indoor hobbies of an Englishman. Some collect stamps, some play trains, some make models of aeroplanes, some take a note of the football scores. But I like dogging in the great outdoors.